Central banks and experts claim the stock market is disconnected from the current economy. Investors and retailers fear the bullish market scenario during the second wave of the COVID-19 pandemic. The question arises, is this a bubble and is it going to pop next? Indian market has seen a record sell-off by foreign institutional investors, FII. Apart from that, the forex and commodity market was also seen at a new high as the investors moved their funds to safer places such as gold and the dollar. Indian rupees touched 75. Gold and silver all-time high and dollar index to 3 years high crossing 100. What took the market to a new all-time high after recovery? To stabilize the economy and keep inflation under control, central banks in developed nations decided to keep the interest rate and yield low, even negative in some countries, which led the investor to invest back in developing nations. This shows as long as the interest rates are low, the yield rate remains flat, and foreign institutional investors will continue to invest in Asian markets. Is the market going to get corrected? Yes, it can happen either when the interest rate, bond yields increases or increase in gold and forex exchange rate. With the unemployment rate decreasing in the United States, investors are anticipating central bank to hike the interest rate as the inflation is under control. US Fed rates could result in money moving back, as investors would like to invest in the US. In case of uncertainty about the interest rate over the long run, investors will go for Plan B, investing in gold and dollars. In the next video, we will explain in detail how interest rate, bond yields, gold and silver, forex currency will have an impact on government debentures and the equity market. Thanks for watching.